Hey guys, today I will be showing you how can you configure your Gmail account in your Microsoft Outlook. So the first step is to click on add account over here. Then you will see a window like this. Then you have two options, email account and manual setup or additional server types. We will choose this option and click on next. Then there will be two options, Outlook or POP or IMAP. So we will choose the second one option as we have to configure Gmail account. You can choose this option if you have a Microsoft account. Then we will click on next. Then over here we will write our username, which can be anything. Then we will write here our email address, the Gmail one. Then over here we can see two options, POP3 or IMAP. So what does POP3 means? POP3 means that all your emails will be stored offline and deleted from the server, whereas IMAP means that all your emails will be on the server as well as on your computer. So if we can use IMAP anywhere, so we will choose here IMAP and we will type here imap.gmail.com and over here smtp.gmail.com. if you want to set up a POP3 account, you will select POP3 over here and you will write POP3 POP here over here, but we will choose IMAP. And then you have to enter here your Gmail password, then you will have to click on next. After some time you will see a window like this. Over here you will see two tasks, the first one log on to incoming mail server IMAP, the second one is send test email message. As you can see, both of these have failed and we can see the error like this. So for the solution of this error, we need to go to any browser and sign in into our Gmail account, then head over to settings, then go to settings, then let it load, and then go to forwarding and POP/IMAP, then enable. If you use POP, enable POP for all mail. If you use POP, you can enable it or you can let it disable. And in our case we are using IMAP, so we will enable it and then we will have to save change. And then after saving, let it get saved. After saving it, we need to click on our account and then go to, click on Google account, and a new window will open. And from here we need to go to security. After going to security, we need to turn off this use your phone to sign in. If this is on, you will have to turn it off. And the second one is two-step verification. If it is also on, you will have to turn off it. And scroll down and you will see here less secure app access. So it is currently off, which means that the apps are not less secure, they are highly secure. So we have to turn it on. When it gets on, we can easily configure our Gmail account in Outlook. So next step is go to your Outlook and then click on more settings, then click on outgoing server, then check this box, then head over to advanced, then in the place of none we have to select SSL. It will automatically change to 993. Then here we have to change it to SSL. It will not change, so we have to change it to 465. Then select OK and then click on next. Now let's see what happens. So as you can see, log on to incoming mail server IMAP has been completed and send test email message has also been completed. There has been no errors. In this way we can configure our Gmail account into Outlook. And from here, over here you can say send a new mail to anyone, and that's it. Thanks for watching. Can't get money, money, money.